Hey guys, my name is jacklancer. Welcome back to another episode of Oxenfree.
Why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees and the sun's out, you know? And I thought you said you were gonna go swimming anyway. The sun is not out. The sun is... I guess it barely came out just now. But see, this is when I get punished for watching the weatherman. He said it was gonna be like overcast.
He said there was a chance for clouds.
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks.
Oh.
Did we? I thought we said we'd bring drinks.
Are you one of those... One of them... Are you one of the ghosts?
Wow. Am I what? I feel like this is the start of a Christmas carol. Is this because you keep having those dreams? Because I had a crazy dream about...
Melanie Fizer?
No, Michael, like, you are really, genuinely dead. You died.
Okay. I see. This is because you smoked with Ren before you came out here. I knew
what?
I so knew it. I cannot believe you didn't share with me.
No, man, you really did.
Where's Jonas?
Jonas? Who's Jonas?
Is someone else coming?
Yeah, is that a friend of yours?
You want to know who Jonas is? He's my new stepbrother, okay? Do you get what's happening
I'm
now?
So unstable right now.
Can you just call your new friend your best friend for my sake? Stepbrother's kind of encroaching on my territory there.
Yeah, it's like when my mom calls her cat her special little lady. It's like, I'm standing right here.
Am I going to see how Michael dies?
A flawless day. It really did.
Again?
Yeah, no, it did. It really did.
This is really quite insane, what's happening right now. I'm just sorry that apparently nobody realizes how insane this is.
I know, right? Nobody really appreciates it when conditions are this good.
No, it is perfect ice cream and tennis weather. That is rare.
We'll come back to the beach. What's gonna happen? Who knows? I don't know, it would be kind of cool.
It's been a spell since we did something, right?
You
I feel like
him
I haven't
die?
Talked to you in a while. How have you been? What's been going on? How's classes? How's... What's his face? Mr. Collins English.
Truthfully, I've...
Ah, sorry. I think... Yeah, I... I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
Oh god, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Can't I just come with you?
I'll take 2 seconds. Think
no,
of something to tell
don't
me.
Leave me.
So...
Do you... Well, I guess you don't remember anything, right?
What am I meant to remember? I'm sorry, did I forget something? I'm bad with...
Forget it. It's alright.
It's back in time again.
Stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean. I know you guys are really close, and like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So, I think it would be cool if we could, like, continue to do things together.
Yeah, I, totally understand. And
well,
Riss, yeah,
I used to be nice.
Do stuff, you know.
Cool. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time. Oh, Alex did this, and...
Yeah, well, I love him too.
Had to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to? 6?
Only on burrito days. On non-burrito days, it's like 8.
Actually, Clarissa and I had a nice chat while you were away.
Yeah, that's really
sorry
surprising.
To see you back so soon, to be honest.
Oh, really? I'm sure Alex sold you on how I lock her in the basement and treat her like a shaved monkey.
The version I heard was what? You trap her in the greenhouse.
Yeah, well, it changes month to month.
No, it was perfectly fine. Perfectly amicable.
Amiable.
It means the same thing.
All right, sorry.
So, I actually really want a cold something, so I'm gonna run into town and get like a soda. Anybody want anything?
No, I'm good.
No, thanks.
I'll be back.
Is this the time
okay,
when something
I'm here.
Happens?
What's the story? I want the news. I want the Alex first edition. What's going on?
I've missed you, man. I've just missed you a lot, that's all.
Hey, come on, I've missed you too. And I know I've been hanging out with Princess, but it's a two-way thing. You can knock on my door, we live in the same house. We gotta bring back movie night, and board game night, all the nights. And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so... But I owe you.
What do you see in her, really?
Okay, here's... Okay, Tuesday night, she dragged me to a comedy club for open mic, shoved me on stage, and then proceeded to curse out the entire bar when they didn't laugh at my horrible jokes. And that was a Tuesday, so... That's what I see in her.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
I still don't get it.
It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex, so tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Oh, God, do what you want, man. Don't ask me for advice.
Okay, I'm taking that as endorsement, just so you know. You know, I never noticed. That's a good-looking jacket. I should ask for it back. I don't like my new one. Feels like I got shoes on my arms or something.
No way, bucko.
No.
Bucko.
Am I going to lose you again? Years. No. Michael. He seems really nice, brother. To be nice, brother. I have a big family. I really care for them as well. Maybe I don't show it always. All the time, but I don't know what it would be like to lose one of my brothers or sisters.
Alex, are you...
What?
All right, are you back with me now? Man, you've been acting like a... I don't even know how to put it, like a bird.
Where are we?
Flitting around in circles for 10 minutes. I was about to, like, slap you or scream or something.
Nona, I just saw... I think I just saw my brother Mike.
What? How? Where? Here? Is he...
It was like those time jumps we're sometimes having, right? This was... It's like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Right now?
I didn't know Maggie grew up in Maine.
Oh. Let's read this. There's a similar statue of a soldier in Maine. Wait, she's gonna read it for me? No? Shit. Okay, never mind. Maybe I can access this lighthouse? Seem to do anything. This radio is supposed to open a door, like doors for me. Okay, let's go. So, I saw on a map that there is Ren and Jonas somewhere nearby. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go at this point. Adler number station 140.1. So, not sure what to do. Let's try tuning into this frequency. I'm actually lost now. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I'm just gonna keep going
forward. Hey, why aren't you at the tower?
Oh. This one got a little antsy.
Weird stuff was playing on the radio. That voice said I had a mother's laugh. What does that even mean?
Anyways, are we happy?
We are happy. We got a new radio that's supposed to open doors and gates in some magical way.
Oh, thank God. I was getting nervous that you would have walked all that way and then not found anything. Seeing as how it was my advice to, do the whole thing.
How have, you two been? What am I working with here? How much leering am I gonna have to put up with?
Well, I'm glad we can leave, let's put it that way.
Yeah, don't even tiptoe in the vicinity of a joke right now. I just want to get out of here.
Well, if the radio's the thing...
It doesn't matter without Clarissa. Do I really have to point out that she's not here?
Oh, yeah, that's...
Look, we got the way in. Let's just do what we meant to do and check to see if the boat works.
But not leave yet, right?
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see. And if it looks like we can leave that way, then we'll go on a Clarissa hunt.
All right.
I think you're supposed to use the radio to tune into the gate, right, Alex?
Yeah, let's do that.
So are you going to try the gate thing, or...
I guess the radio will open this? Somehow?
Hopefully.
Let's start from the big side. And then let's go down. I don't know, how is this going to work? Should I, like, tune into the frequency and wait a little bit? Or is it going to do it instantly? I know it's just me playing the game silently, but it's a really weird game to comment on. There's not many things to say. Oh! Yes, I've got it.
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Neat.
Yeah.
Please have
really
a boat.
Fun.
Please have a boat. Please have a
just
boat.
Just think happy.
Let's hope I can find the boat. But I don't think I can leave yet because I don't know where Clarissa is. Oh, we have a boat.
Jesus, that house is huge! That lady really knew how to live. It's like the Chateau des Adler.
There is something up with her. She has this giant house. She's burying, like, secret messages all over the place. I mean, this is crazy.
Yeah, and we can leave it to Scrappy Doo or whoever to figure it out.
What's a Scrappy Doo?
Yeah, but we could figure it out. Aren't you the least bit curious?
There's not gonna be a sunken pirate ship at the end of this, Alex. It's just a wrecked submarine.
Yeah, and if you're really so anxious, you can come back on your own time. I just want to get home.
No, I don't really want to come back here, I guess.
Oh.
Who would want to come back
here
alone?
It's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio?
No. We looked through all of her stuff, I think.
Huh.
Sometimes when I lock myself out of my house, I can't help but just stare at the deadbolt trying to, like, hypnotize it to open or something. You ever do that?
Not really. But we can try that now if you think it'll help.
Hypnotize. It's supposed to happen here. I'm not sure. Radio? Maybe radio will do something. Let's go to the house. Wait. Damn it, the wrong button. There's gotta be a way to do something.
It's a radio lock. The woman sure did love her antiquated security.
Okay, let's try it. Or again. Well, at least we're all back together, guys. Oh.
That is a nifty gizmo.
This lady said that.
Finally.
Oh,
Jesus. God, scared me. Thought you were like Maggie Adler's dead body or something.
How would that make sense? Everyone, just keep your distance.
What?
Why? Zest. It's Clarissa.
Yes, dear. Why? I'm as harmless as a June bug.
Because you could be a ghost right now, that's why. Christ, I think you've been possessed more than you've been you at this point.
Well, wait a minute. Don't we, like, get red eyes or something when we get possessed?
Yeah.
Yes, we do. We get red eyes. Thank you, Reginald.
We don't exactly know the rules, guys.
Something
could have changed. Might have glitched, or...
Rules? What are you... This isn't soccer. I'm not on the orange team. Nobody is possessed right now.
Look, Clarissa's here.
Okay.
So everyone's here now. Okay. We can just... Everyone's okay, all right? That's a good thing.
Yeah, let's just find the keys to the
oh,
boat
shit,
or a phone
mirror.
Or whatever and just find a way home. I promise. We can all keep talking and or fighting. It's
fine, okay? Let's focus up.
Everybody
it's gonna
find
be another connection.
Hope that it helps.
The ghosts.
Man, she owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think. Ergodic thermodynamics. And religion, sheesh,
okay,
there's a lot of...
Okay, we get it. She likes the smell of paper. Fascinating insight. We'll all miss her dearly.
I'm not talking to you. I'm just talking out loud.
You can only ever talk out loud.
Ugh.
I want to explore the house. Come on. Don't go anywhere.
Oh, that's an attic? Thought it was
like
a cat's toy or something.
This is juicy.
The chest is padlocked. Needs a combination.
Mrs. Adler was either paranoid beyond belief or just a very tidy woman.
I need a code.
Well, she buried information in sonically camouflaged containers, Jonas. My guess is paranoid. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Well,
I think about as bad as everybody else right now.
Yes.
I feel like I've been run over with a truck. With acid wheels.
Oh,
makes sense.
Shit.
Yeah, that's pretty
that
much been the
heavy.
Slogan of the night. We'll make shirts when we get home.
Give me the code. I think I can find it. Like, here? No! Dang.
Wait, have you seen this? It's like a star map or... A diagram of planets or something.
Yeah, why would she need anything like a map of the universe? I mean, it's not like she's bouncing stuff off satellites for a job. Or maybe they were back then, what do I know?
Well, she was an amateur astronomer, probably.
What, like she carried
simple
you a Scorpio or something? I thought that stuff was after her time.
Huh, yeah. Yeah, exactly right.
I need code.
Oh, it's a draft of her letter that she left in the office. To whom it should concern. She left notes everywhere, she said. Hidden with secret signals.
She was an odd one, I'll give her that. But, you know, cool in a way.
No, I think it's pretty cool, actually. I could see myself doing something like this for the people I leave behind.
Well,
everyone likes good mystery.
For the laziest of us, okay?
I like a good mystery. I need a code. Is there any code here? Shit. Maybe in the first floor or somewhere.
Ah, it's been disconnected.
Of course.
Bummer.
Nothing here. Nothing in the mirror. Let's go out then.
Put some clothes on.
Remember that guy?
Where are your parents? Your kid's better than...
Oh, Chad's lake house.
Yeah, that guy was a friggin' weirdo.
Yeah.
Oh, I like a good story, too.
Hey, Nona.
Hey.
How's it going?
Steady as she goes.
Clarissa?
Your Highness?
I just want you to be keenly aware, sharply aware that I don't care one anything what you think about me. Okay?
You used to be cool.
Make a big show of telling me.
You used to be friends.
It's the narrative you've drawn up for yourself.
I would call that friend. So what's now? Nothing's happening. Where is Ren? Door is open. That door. Did Ren went there? Oh, yes. Cool. Projector.
There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Find anything useful?
Not yet. But you know, the night is young.
How are you feeling? Like, physically? Everyone
kind
of looks like they have the flu.
What do you care how I'm feeling? Like, seriously, why didn't you let me go with you to Main Street? Did I do something that bad? I just don't get it. But, whatever, I guess.
Yeah. I don't want to talk to you.
Huh. Ren, you were right. There's, like, a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island.
Never doubt me.
And here's the combination for the... There's a padlock chest in the attic upstairs.
Cool.
29-18-54.
Cool.
Okay, I forgot. I want to see the tape.
She made a lot of... What should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent
I want
memories?
To see it. Can we do it? I thought I could see them. Let's go to unlock the chest. What can I find there? Such a mystery. It's a bit shame.
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah.
There's
We're
so
going
much
home
more.
Soon, so.
Yeah.
But it's
that's
a part
true.
Of the game. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying whoever's watching this video. I'm trying to do my best here. Still a long way to go.
29-18-54. It's a lot of radios and those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like
oh, really
a map still? Of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
What do you think that means? She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
She must have figured it out, that there were ghosts here and the potential for them to be running amok.
I guess that's a possibility. Is this... Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Oh, cool.
Perfecto.
So now can we leave?
Alright, we got keys for the boat. Where?
Jonas found them in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was
think
just
there's
saying
some
it.
Ghosts
not
coming
or anything.
Okay.
There's just gotta be... Oh.
Alex.
Oh,
Alex.
What the fuck?
Come down here, please.
We have something we want to show you.
Clarissa, what's going on?
You're confused, aren't you? Well, you
yes,
should be. How does it go? Things are different, except in a different way. Just come downstairs so we can get started.
Everyone is knocked out but me.
Nona, come on, honey. It's time to motor.
I don't want to be the only one. Ren. Jonas. Someone.
Ren, come on. We got a boat to catch, buddy.
What happened? We were about to leave this island.
Ah, there you
go. Oh.
Now we imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Training? I don't
They're
want to be trained.
This for something?
What are you signed up for this, Alexandra? In the caverns, you tuned in to our signal. So please, I cannot bear your excuses, offspring.
I'm sorry, okay? How many times do you want me to tell you I'm sorry? I didn't know what would happen.
You have nothing to apologize for. Trust us on that. The test is easy. We will speak of something we see on the house, so you will go and find it.
Oh, shit.
See? As simple and good-humored as your mother's apple pie.
And what if I don't, huh? What if I just stand here and don't go along with this?
Refusal to cooperate will incur grim penalties, I'm afraid, but it's your choice. Now, let's
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Ball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
So...
10.
What?
9. 8.
What am I supposed to do? 7,
6.
5. What's
the
official?
4.
Is it... are you... talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older models
emitted X-rays.
But right now, it would be wise to think of radiation.
In another sense.
Pay
attention.
What does this have to do with us? I mean, we're...
I spy.
With my little eye, a notch. Let's make this a little harder, okay?
Damn it.
8.
7.
6.
5.
Damn. 4.
3, 2, 1.
Alexandra, what a disappointment you've turned out to be.
I wasn't fast enough.
Jonas, come on, snap out of it.
Oh, your new brother.
Shit, I lost him.
First light.
Where is he? Where'd you take him?
Don't you mind? You'll let this be a teachable moment for you. It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so stay quick.
Hey.
This is what you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
Be fast now.
Shit.
Five little ducks went out one day.
Over the hills and far away.
Mommy duck called quack, quack, quack.
The picture of I guess it's Maggie, Adler, and somebody. Is this it?
Yes, very nice.
Oh, damn it.
Margaret Adler and her friend Emma.
This was a lucky guess.
See?
You and your schoolyard chums are experiencing, well, this has sort of happened before. Maggie and Anna
tried to sport with us
many years ago, and,
well, only one survived.
But in the process, Whoa. We discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak. It just takes a little time, and a far-reaching tolerance for the ignorant.
Okay, if I help you, will you stop whatever it is that you're doing with my friends?
Well.
There's the rub.
They're not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to absorb into your friends so as sunlight blooms into flowers.
What?
And we will grow.
And we will engulf.
No! That's horrible!
They want to take over my friends' bodies?
We're past the point of caring about that sort of thing.
We tried it too quickly
with Anna, but now we know.
To wait. And soak.
We had to keep you here, on the island. It will be a great honor, Alex,
really, to carry us through this life.
And on to the next.
There has to be another way. I mean, just maybe. I mean, maybe I can do something with the radio.
We never had our time. It was ripped from us. We watched the universe's conception fly to its demise over and over and over again.
You don't know what it's been like, but how could you?
What you're doing is wrong, and you know that.
I fell to the ghost, but it's wrong.
Drowned in the reef ages ago.
When our vessel dashed on the rocks,
we had until dawn, and so are you. We would spend that time wisely.
And
we thank you for your good service.
Shit.
Well, that could have gone better.
So what's now? What can I do? Oh, tape. Well, let's try this one. This one seems to help me every time. And another one. Damn it. These ghosts are insane, they are. Yes, I said mirror.
Tell Michael he should go out on his
zone.
Oh my god, I'm feeling the vibrations. So shit. I'm so tuned into this game right now. What's now? Oh, I've missed one. Upstairs. I need to escape the ghosts. That's my goal now.
So we can go on. I think I'm gonna be
yes.
Does anyone buy the whole eternal recurrence thing?
Literally? No idea what you're talking about right now.
No. Yeah, what's that again? Is that like reincarnation?
It's the idea that if time is infinite and matter is finite, then everything will eventually repeat in the same exact pattern again and again.
I subscribe to whatever Ooh. Snake handlers believe in, so.
I wish there was like just something here that explained what the crap she was up to.
Maggie?
Forget about it, it's a dead end.
Yeah, like, just give us a clue. She
Maybe
knew about
she...
some of this stuff, at least.
Wait, she survived it, so she has to give
does
us...
Does anyone... Sorry,
help.
But does anyone recognize who this is? I think her name's Anna?
Nope.
Man, help us.
Never heard of her.
Escape this
no.
island alive.
No, me neither.
She was a friend of Maggie, I think? I don't know, the ghost just pointed her out.
There is something still to find here. So, I think I need to find clues. Because they're gonna save me and my friends from apparent death. Well, we have a key. Maybe we can step a boat and leave this fucking island. No, we don't have Clarissa yet, but who cares about her? She's a crazy, crazy bitch.
Oh, forget it. What's the point? We can't use it anyway.
Why you can't use it? Wait, let's check the map. Not quite sure what's next. So, pretty much to summarize this, Ghost wants to take our bodies and live the life that they didn't have. They died too early.
Be careful, that film's really flammable. Wouldn't want Smoke and Johnny to light the house on fire.
That's a bad sum up. Anyway, I want to see what's inside. Come on, let's play this.
Alright, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experienced phenomena, January 52.
Awesome.
What?
Oh, man.
Finally.
This turns out to be just prehistoric home videos.
Yeah.
I'm sure this is just the,
It's sweet. They're learning.
Boo!
Come on.
Okay,
this is important information, guys.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave, just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh, so it does.
Brilliant.
Is it?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or whatever bomb
Finally,
shelter's
I'm gonna
made
get
out
some
of.
Direction.
Oh, what? She Triangle. Knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side and tune into the source within itself.
Okay, what? But we're not doing that, right?
Good question.
Yeah, that's
I
that's
think
going
we may have to
above and beyond.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, but strap in, boys and girls, because we might have to, okay? If it's the only thing that will fix us.
Yeah, but that's like scary.
Well, something better work.
Or we're boned.
Or we're boned. Precisely.
Yes.
Oh, precisely. Sorry, this is like this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing because it, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says when someone sends an emergency signal from the Catbird station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
Brilliant!
Really?
It's good enough for me.
Yes, Alex, it is brilliant.
Through the woods, do the call part.
It's confusing.
You can hang by the door to the bomb shelter and open it when it's ready.
It's really interesting.
Wait, I'm sorry.
What are we doing?
I kind of zoned out there for a second. What are we doing?
Ren and Nona are team Soaring Eagle, and you and I are Awesome Squad.
Awesome Squad. Go.
Some old fangled machinery to open the bomb shelter, to get into the cave, to yada yada yada, save our lives or whatever.
Cool. I know where this is. Let's go. Can I go, like, should be able to do that. Let's go.
All right.
Team Awesome.
And if
we do this
wrong, please don't tell me. I won't want to know.
We won't.
Yeah, Ren. Just keep cool. Stay cool, guys. Yeah. Let's go. Come on. I don't want to skip anything, like, you know, I don't want to cut out any scenes, maybe, because while I'm gonna be going to the station, something might happen, like, more dialogue, more ghosts or something, and I just don't want to ruin the story. Damn, my hair are way too long, they keep getting into my eyes. I need something to hold them. Like last time. No, like a few days ago when I was shooting another video, I had the I don't know what it's called. The thing to hold hair. Okay, let's shoot the map. Need to go this way. Whoa. No, Alex! Ren? He's drowning. He's dead?
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
I just saw, it was like a premonition, I think, and I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay, just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
Shit.
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the...
Wait.
Door on you opens any wider to them.
But the thing with Ren, it was so real. It was like it... I was there with him.
I could have felt.
But I'm sure he's fine. So let's finish what we started.
I forgot I have to get to the Hardened Dick Tower, then go from there to where I need to go. So yeah, that was the exact reason why I didn't want to cut out any scenes, because you never know what can happen. Oh, so this is the place where the bunker is.
No, look, it kind of made sense. Hey, guys. Wait. Did I get the plan wrong?
The thing I don't get is, what if everyone at their respective stations were on, like, a lunch break or something when the bomb started falling? What would open the door then?
I don't think you're allowed to take lunch breaks when you're on active nuclear annihilation watch duty, so it'd probably never come up.
But wait, I'm so confused. Why are you here?
Yeah, I think we switched places. Or you did?
I saw Ren drowning in a... The only way to describe it is it was like a vision or something.
What? Seriously? Alex got possessed for a minute there. And yes, it was scary, but it was just a hallucination triggered by ghosts rummaging around through her brain. No big deal. I mean, they're clearly fine.
Look, Jonas, it was real, all right?
As real as the other loops or any of the other 100 crazy things that have happened tonight.
Don't say that. What am I supposed to do with this? It's not like I can really avoid drowning any more than I can normally do on a daily basis.
You're on land, Ren. I don't think anything's gonna happen.
But then, why would she have this vision then?
Maybe it wasn't real, you know?
Yeah,
maybe it was a panic-induced day-night dream.
That is not a thing. Just...
Wait. Well, I really have to...
Don't go swimming, all right? Easy fix. Don't go near the water. Stay here.
Okay, yeah, I will, sure.
Hey, good. So now let's just get to the woods and do our part.
Yeah, I'm going. Anyway, I'm trying to go there. Okay, game lets me to go there, and that means that's where I have to go. Damn, this episode is gonna be longer than previous ones. I'm really want to get to the
time it is?
Station.
It's 4 a.m, which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another 3 pizzas.
Yeah, what's your
I would like 3 pizzas
in that situation.
Never leave pizza on the table. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
You think this tuning into
Look,
the tear thing's gonna work?
Furniture.
Really?
To be fair here, I really only understood like 6. I think this stuff is getting pulled in from like their time or something. This is so weird.
Yeah, it's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
Let's jump. Oh. This time there were no problems, like... Anyway. Let's just go. I'm almost there. I think I'm gonna finish the episode after opening the door. I just really want to see what's inside there. Or what might happen after that. I know it will take forever to render for my computer. But anyway. This is turning out to be a very exciting game. Well, it was exciting in the beginning.
Top of the hill. I hope
now,
this works.
I'm really happy that I tried this game. These kids are fearless. Jumping over the cliffs, jumping like ravines, ghosts.
Another station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Another loop.
God, we're in another loopy loop. It's one of the most appropriate times, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Thanks for the update.
It's getting worse every time. Well, all we can do is go up, up, and up, and
that
another loop.
Up at the top of the hill. I hope
I'm
this works.
Run.
Yep, I am also hope that.
And again, I'm not gonna give up, you know. This is really getting annoying. Maybe they don't want me to go there. It looks like they don't. So there is only a few places I can go. Nothing in this house. I really did not expect another loop to occur at this point. Wait. Maybe gravestones? See something there.
Ren! Oh. Nona, what happened? What's wrong
Shit.
With Ren?
Ren, he had
Dead?
An accident. He died. I couldn't.
Oh my god, Ren. I can't believe this.
What happened?
Damn it.
He drowned.
Drowned?
He took a fall.
What?
I don't know. He just stopped.
Stopped living? Oh, shit.
Does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done. And done in this case is
friend, whatever you want to call it. I know you're doing it. Just fix it.
It's not us doing it, dear. We weren't lying. The time loops, as you've taken to calling them, which we do find so adorable, are of your own making.
What?
Whatever.
Alex, we know you're in charge, and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you.
I don't believe you.
A deal. A bargain.
A proposition? Like what?
It's already over with, Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, we won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here. We leave the rest of you cattle alone. We only really need the one, anyway.
I don't get it. Why do you even need my permission if you have her already?
Don't misunderstand. Yeah. We don't need anything from you except what we can willingly take. We're merely offering you an arrangement that would leave both parties satisfied. Well, somewhat satisfied. Your friends would be fine. And you're not...
Take her, then.
You know, it's not often that we meet someone your age that's as mature as you are, Alex.
Sorry, Clarissa.
Understand things. It's been surprising.
I know what I'm doing. Don't patronize me.
I'm really sorry. I just want to survive.
We've enjoyed engaging with you tonight.
I know I'm a douche. So what's now? Okay, there's no one. Okay, tape players again. They fix everything. I want to fix this. But man, I made a bargain with the devil. Shit. I hope that means that I'm gonna survive. Nice music. Nonna, what are you doing here? You had better help me.
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. One minute he was there, and then he was just...
Okay.
It's okay, Nonna. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course it's not your fault.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. He was more important.
No, come on. We can still crack this.
I know we can fix this.
I won't. That he's gone forever. I just won't.
I wish I had your faith in things.
Just let me play this tape player and everything will be okay.
I hope he knew that I liked him.
I hope.
And I don't know if he did.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew.
Like I said,
no, that's not what I wanted to say.
But thanks, Alex.
Okay, let's fix this.
The station's up at the top of the... God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
Listen, Jonas, I did
I just made a deal.
That you need to know. I traded Clarissa to the ghosts so they'd let the rest of us go.
No, you didn't. Alex, how could... We had a plan. We had the... I mean, why are we going to the bomb shelter at all if you think that's not even gonna work?
It was our choice.
It seemed like the right thing to do, considering everything. But, I mean, do you think I wanted this? Of course I didn't. It was tough.
I think it was the wrong choice.
They're gonna say whatever they want to get what they want. So I just...
We can't trust them. We can't. But maybe if they just get what they want, they won't have a reason to do anything to us.
I just hope you know I'm not even gonna say what you're doing, because I just hope you know what you've given up here. Really. Man.
Sorry. What?
Anyone there?
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
Anybody? Jonas?
They're both alive. That's all
Jonas,
I care about.
Punch Alex if you can hear this.
Yeah, no, that's a bonus too.
Seriously, right in the throat.
Jonas, don't listen. We're all set here for the thing? The machinery speak and hug or whatever we're doing?
Yeah, let's do it.
We're almost there. Wasted. We're almost there.
Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasted away.
No, it's okay.
It's only one night.
We had to deal with stuff.
Right, radio box.
What stuff?
I keep forgetting this thing is
bad. Yeah, when I almost kind of slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that
was... No, it was this.
It was psychotic to watch. Like, almost... doesn't quite describe the terror that held my heart.
I think it was 60-something.
It wasn't that.
You were perilously close to tumbling into the ocean from like 5,000 feet up.
It wasn't that high.
It was like... it was high. Believe me.
We're in.
No.
Hello. We're here. We made it. Hello.
Oh, hello. This is Edward Island's emergency. How may I help you? If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please. Otherwise, stay on the line, and we'll send a traffic
oh, it's a ram.
It is so nice to hear you two finding the sunny
someone
side
wants
of
to
this.
Rescue it, but no.
We are.
Well, he is.
We both are. Don't let her fool you.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess it worked.
Great. Okay, we'll meet you there.
Right. See you at the shelter.
Okay.
Over and out.
Let's go to the shelter. The ghost said that it's not gonna work, so I don't know what to expect again. Let's just go. I will expect for the best. There is so much mystery in this game. This is really fun. I like the story as well, you know, to hear what happened, or why is this happening. I already mentioned that I've never played this kind of game. But this episode has gone long enough and I waited for this point so that the game would save itself. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this. If you liked it, you can subscribe to the channel for more video in the future. And I will see you in the next one. Stay cool, everyone.